And Goose, Chrono-concert, Extravaganza, Part 1, Act 2, yay!
And we hope this act goes a whole lot better than that first one. Sorry, no idea what happened to Be My Honey, but it just wasn't playing right. Well, hopefully, Be There or Be Square, planning recorded 2003, does a whole lot better. Hey, it's a 20th anniversary for this album. Yay! I think Iron Goose might have had another soundtrack interlude before this one was recorded. I know I had songs on the Carbots versus Ultra Super Vehicle soundtrack, and maybe Robots as Pokemon clones, and some of the others throughout the years. Come on, Noodle, you're making a mess out of my audience again. You need to be a good kitty when you're in the room. Okay, so first one from Be There or Be Square is It's Only Love, Byran Addams and Tina Turner.
Yay!
CD player. Okay, let's try it again.
It's only love. And nothing else matters to you. It's only love.
What do you think you're doing?
You want to say hi, and I was watching.
And that's all.
Yay!
Here comes the rain, the Eurythmics. You're being too sensitive. That's twice you thought I said your name, but at least you haven't said anything.
To my left, Stevie Nicks.
Screen on her, watching the castle fall down. Oh, I'm there with a time when you call an angel. Where in the world did you come from? Yes, there was a screen on her, watching the castle fall down. Train on her, watching the cats fall down. Angel, where in the world did you come from? Yes, it was a stream on her, watching the cats fall down. Angel, where in the world did you come from? Yes, it was a stream on her. I'm Now we're at selections from the fourth album, Before You Do Anything Else, Play Before You Do Anything Else. As you'll see in the comments, most of these had kind of a B pun to them because of how we came about. Neil, I hate doing that to you, but you're being the pest. So, first selection from this one will be Grokking a Hard Place by the Rolling Stones.
Yay! Be good, Noodle. Be good. You're being the best tonight. Yes, you are.
We'll be a rock in a hard place. Try a rock in a hard place. In a hard place.
Yay! Angel in the
Juice Newton? I'll have to look that up. Nils is playing on my list right now. Pick you up for a second. Say hi, everyone.
Just call me Angel in the morning, Angel. That's a friendship before you leave me, Angel. Just call me Angel.
Come on, Noodle, quit messing with my stage. You think you're being cute, but you're being the pest. I hate to do that.
Just call me Angel. Before you leave me, maybe just call me Angel. I'm your morning angel. Morning angel. Before you leave me, yeah.
I really had to do that. That's the first time I've really had to shut the door to kids. But Nils just kept getting on the stage and trying to mess things up. When there's only three pieces to this group. You know, we got, I haven't identified them. Other than, nope, I don't even have arenas identified on the back of that. Oh well. It's supposed to be Peter Cole, Bill Tramp, Brett Simmons, and there's one other member. Mike Lang. It's probably Mike Lang, Irwina Allen, Peter Cole, Bill Tramp, Britt Simmons. And somehow I didn't have this guy identify Britt Simmons, which had thrown together at the last second. Anyway, the last selection is Words Between the Lines of Age by Neil Young.
Yay! Between the lines of
I don't know why I picked this, because it's long into the middle part. Well,
thank you.
Between the lines of pain, words, words. Between the lines of pain,
Yay!
And we'll be right back with the after party.